Oh, I had it with these guys, Jackie. We gotta put an end to this.
That's the plan, Vin.
Let me know what you need me to do.
Sit tight. I'm gonna check in with Johnny.
Anything you say, boss. And when you're ready to put these fucks down, you say the word.
It ain't poison just because they say it is. You look at the four faces of evil. One's always turned away from you. These frickin' pricks are everywhere. Egypt, Rome, Greece. You see what happened in Bosnia the last 10 years? You think any of that's a co-
Jackie, I heard what happened. Jesus Christ.
I think I'm losing my fucking mind. I keep seeing that loony bin. And it's getting worse. I mean, it's like I'm losing time or something.
Jackie, listen to me. This is what the darkness does. It confuses you.
So I'm thinking maybe it would be a nice time to go visit Hawaii or Fiji. Someplace nice, warm, and way the fuck away from these guys.
No. They're hauled up at the old boardwalk in Astoria. A place called Hellgate Field. Me and Jenny used to go there when we were kids. That's where I'm headed.
Jackie, you gotta think carefully. This could be a trick. The whole thing smells like a trap.
That's because it is a trap, dummy, but I don't have a choice. I can't let it keep hurting Jenny.
Don't let them take the darkness, Jackie. You do that. We are all fucked.
What about the siphon?
You can't let the darkness have it. You do that. We are all, once again, fucked. Not even the Angelus could stop the darkness then.
Great. So I'm fucked either way. Listen, Johnny. Thanks for everything.
Anytime, Jackie. Just, you know, never, ever, ever again, okay?
When we were just talking, you said not even the Angelus could stop it. What does that mean? What's the Angelus?
The Angelus? You mean you don't know? Jackie, the Angelus is the complete and total opposite of the darkness. It's a creature of pure light. The Angelus and the darkness have been fighting since... Well, I don't know, but a real long time, man. Nobody's seen it for a while, and you, of all people, should thank your lucky stars for that.
You said this Angelus thing made the siphon?
That's the rumor. Creature of pure light, weapon of pure light. Kinda makes sense, huh?
So this siphon, could it kill me?
Sure. If they killed it with the siphon, no way the darkness is gonna be able to repair that damage. You'd go straight to hell. No pass and go, no collecting your 200 bucks.
Yeah. All right, thanks. Tell me more about this Angelus thing.
You mean besides the fact that it wants to kill you?
A little more than that would be helpful.
All right, here goes. Everything the darkness is, the Angelus isn't. The darkness is, well, dark. The Angelus is light. Darkness wants chaos. Angelus wants order. Darkness needs a male host. Angelus needs a female. Guess that kind of explains why they've been fighting for, well, forever, I guess.
Female?
Yeah, you know, boobs, pocketbook, shoes, female. I gotta draw you a picture?
You saying one day this broad's gonna show up wanting to kill me?
Yep, yep. Makes you feel any better. You're not the first guy to be in this situation. And you definitely won't be the last.
Terrific. Thanks again, Johnny.
No problemo.
Hey, if you die, can I have all your books? What is it? Too soon. Oh, yeah.
Fuck. Did this all go shit-shaped in a hurry?
Not good, boss.
This is a bad deal, Jackie. A very bad deal. I've been talking to Vinny. Maybe we should lay low for a while. Let things settle down.
That's smart thinking. And all of you should do that. But I'm ending this. Tonight.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
It means I'm going by the old boardwalk up in Astoria. I have something there I need.
What's this all about, boss? Just say the word. Me and the boys are ready to bust some fucking balls. These pricks got the nerve to come in here?
No, Vinny. I put you guys at risk because of my thing. I'm not doing that again. I gotta do this on my own, all right?
Jackie, come on. I can't...
That's an order. Hear me?
You got some balls, kid.
Fellas, if I don't come back...
None of that, Jackie. I'll see you when you get back. Got it?
When we was kids, Jenny and I were broke. But she always found a way to have a good time. One time for my birthday, she snuck us into a roller rink. Some kid was having a party and it was so big, they didn't notice a little girl helping herself to some cake and some presents. All for me. Best birthday I ever had. She snuck us into movie theaters, conned our way into bars, whatever. And whenever we got busted, she was just as good at getting us out as she was getting us in. She could con her way out of anything. But I should have known. Luck like that can't last forever. That asshole better have been telling the truth.
Jenny, wait!
Come on, I want to show you something.
This isn't real. You're not real.
Hey, Ratface. I know how we can get inside without pain.
But I want it to be real.
It deceives you.
You should sneak into the freak show. I promise you won't get scared.
Always knew how to have a good time, didn't you, Jenny? I'm coming for you, baby. Just hold on.
Gonna win me a prize, Ratface? I just love that big blue bear. It's so grumpy. It reminds me of you. Jackie, are you okay? What's wrong?
Come on, kid. I ain't got all day. You in or what?
Can you win me that big blue one? Pretty please? Win me a prize and I'll tell you a secret. But don't get any ideas. Good job, Rambo. Wow, Jackie, you're really good at this. Holy crap! Let's go, Ratface. Eyes on the prize.
One lucky winner. Here you go, kid.
Hey, that's not fair. I wanted the big blue one.
Hey, you want a big prize, you gotta keep winning, Toots. Step right up! Step right up! Everyone a winner! Win more to win bigger prizes!
Jenny, I gotta go. Jenny,
what's the matter, Jackie? You look a little distracted! Over here, Jackie!
Oh,
The big blue one right here.
Big prizes! Big prizes! Play big to win big! Here you go!
Jenny, I can't do this right now.
I promise I'll tell you that secret.
Here you go, kid. How could you refuse an offer like that from such a pretty girl? Win here and trade up to the big prize!
What the hell am I doing?
Good luck, kid! Play big to win big. We're rooting for you.
Bullseye. Why do I get the feeling you've done this before? Woo! Way to go, Rat Face. Who knew you were so good with a gun? Wow, you could make a career out of this. You can do this! Bullseye! Why do I get the feeling you've done this before? Oh my God, I can't believe it. You are so awesome.
Big winner, big winner. Way to go, kid. Step right up to claim the big prize.
Hey, Ratface. Remember that secret I was gonna tell you? I love you, Jackie Estacado.
Darkly.
staccato. What a pleasant surprise.
Have you finally come to your senses? What's the matter, Jackie? Don't know where you're going?
Yeah.
This might be a way through that gate, monkey! You think I don't know the darkness is changing you, manipulating everything you do? It's going to control you, just like it always does with the weak ones. Makes you see things, doesn't it?
You can make this hard or easy, pal. Just give me the siphon.
Jackie, you really are delusional, aren't you?
You'll protect me.
Jenny? What is this?
Come on, don't tell me you're still afraid of the dark.
Thank you.
I just peed my pants. Protecting me. However, can I thank you?
Jenny!
Comfortable? This ancient relic can hold you for as long as it takes to drain the darkness from you. And then we'll burn what's left of you alive. I tried to help you, but now we do this the hard way. Mr. Peevish, prepare the thorn bed for transport to the mansion.
First time I ever got busted. They stuck me in a place like this. Not the cops. Those bleeding hearts let me off with a warning. But those pricks at the orphanage, different story. They sent me straight to the box. 24 hours, locked away, in the fucking basement. You ain't ever seen darkness that black. Something like that's too much for a kid. Might have even broke me. If it hadn't been for her. About once an hour, Jenny would find a way to sneak down there and whisper through the door, "Don't worry, Jackie, I'm right here." But that was a long time ago. Jenny's not waiting outside the door. And I ain't afraid of the dark. The Brotherhood thinks they can trap me in here. But they have no idea who they're fucking with. I am the fucking dark. And I bring the darkness with me.
Edward. What's wrong?
Oh, shit. He cut himself.
Nah, it's okay. I think he scraped up against the tools. Looks like a frickin' Iron Maiden in there. There you go, big guy. Everything's okay now. You know you ain't supposed to be in there.
Jesus, Jackie. Dr. Vic would have my ass in a sling if he knew you'd gotten in there with all those tools. You could have been hurt.
God damn it! I gotta get out of here. If they take the darkness, I'll lose Jenny!
There is no darkness, Jackie. And Jenny's okay. She's right here. No one's got her. Look, you're not in any trouble, but you've got to stay out of here, okay? Go on.
I've talked with him about it. He thinks he's the head of the mafia. Last year, he was a spy working for the British Secret Service.
We have to be patient, Jenny. Look, no one wants to see Jackie respond more than I do. Give the
Jenny!
Oh, no. He's not ready to see me again.
Jenny, wait!
Pretty boy. Jenny doesn't want to see you right now. Heard you got a little too touchy-feely last time. Can't say I blame you.
Well, some progress is better than no progress. The medicine only makes him lucid in spurts. He's still convinced his delusion is real.
Out of my way.
Yeah? Try that again, nutbag.
You're gonna regret this.
Hello, Jackie. You should consider going back on your meds. You suffer fewer delusions when you stick to your cycle. And if you do, Dr. Vic says you can start seeing Nurse Jenny again.
Would you like that?
I'd like to get Jenny and me out of here.
Keep taking your medicine, Jackie.
Yeah, I figured you'd say that.
The keys, they click and clack around, but never do they stack. It's you again.
Hell. Johnny, we gotta fight back. Where can I find the...
I can't see my own eyes. These meds, they say it's for my own good, but everything they say is a lie, Jackie. They're trying to change reality.
Johnny, you okay? What did they do to you?
Okay. Off you go. Hi.
There you are. These fluorescent bulbs are bad lighting for your eyes.
None of this is real, is it?
You know, not all meat tastes like chicken.
Jeez, I'm embarrassed just to look at him. Swifty, you know where I can find a knife, a screwdriver, something sharp?
I can't find my teeth. Can you help me find my teeth?
Damn it!
Again.
Dolfo, if anybody here can help me, it's you. I need some kind of weapon, no matter what it is. What?
Yes, yes. I have panzer divisions, Messerschmitts, battleships.
No, Dolfo. I need something right here, right now. Like a knife or a stick.
We must start the planning at once. Get into the janitor's closet. You will find what you need in there.
Advance in pizza formation until you get to Paris. And don't speak to the Bolsheviks! When you are done, I will help you again. For the fatherland! Czechoslovakia as a nation has ceased to exist!
Hey, calm down, or you're going back to your room.
Don't wanna do that, monkey.
What?
Here you go. Come on. We ain't got much time.
Wait a second. Don't I know you?
Now, don't be afraid, Jackie.
I'm not afraid. I'm pissed off.
About fucking time, eh? Close the door. Now, turn around.
Hello, monkey!